Hey, math geniuses, let's take a look at a bonus trick that will make you a mathemagician. And remember, practice makes the genius, practice makes better. So let's say that you want to convince your friend that you can pick a number randomly that will match the mathematics at the end. The first thing you want to do is to tell your friend to pick a number between 1,000 and 9,999. Basically, pick a four-digit number. Now, notice I have this space here because there's something you do before you go to these next things. Once they pick this number, put a 2 in front. Here I put a 2 in front. 2, 4, 3, 2. Notice the last digit is 3 though. Subtract 2 from the last digit. Okay? So we end up with 24,323. You write that on a piece of paper on the side, fold it up, put it to the side so that your friend can't see it. You don't reveal that until the end. Now, after you've done that, you ask your friend to pick a four-digit number again. Okay, so let's say that they just randomly pick 1562. What you do here, and here's where the magic comes in, that if you've seen the other tricks with nines, there are some special qualities and patterns that happens when you're messing with the number nine. So here, when you pick these digits of this row here, notice 8 and 1, 9. 5 and 4, 9. 6 and 3, 9. 2 and 7, 9. Okay? So if I were to go in and show you what I'm speaking of here, what your friend picked, and then you pick a number based off what your friend picked here, and these add to 9, sum of 9. Then you have your friend pick another number randomly. Let's say they pick 3, 2, 3, 6. What do you do? The same thing. This is using the power of the magic that happens with nines. Okay, so you pick a number to make sure that these digits here add to 9. Now, once you've done that, your friend picked a number, then they picked a second number, you chose a number based on what they picked, you ask them to pick another number randomly, and you choose a number based on what they picked. What you do is you add this all together. Bam, 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 bam. Do the math, or you can simply press it into a calculator. Look at what happens here. The number you have at the end is the number that you wrote on a piece of paper and put to the side. Voila, you are a mathemagician. Practice makes the genius. Practice makes better.